get trees like this, you see all these roots that are growing around. They've been in the bucket for a long time, so we got to spread them out a little bit so they can grow out. Otherwise, they may just stay in that same general area and never really spread out.
Yeah. Not really, I have to get to this.